Why? Sylvia. You are gorgeous.
And Sylvia may have met by chance, but it was pretty clear to see that fate had a big hand in the timing of it all. It's wild how the universe can hold things at bay just long enough to make sure that the timing is exactly right, so that when you meet, you just know, this is it. This marriage is a lot of things. It's butterflies when you first meet, and continuing to choose each other even when those butterflies start to fade. It's doing everything you can to make your partner happy. Not because you expect it, but because it makes you happy.
I love you, honey.
So, do you, Taran, take Sylvia to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Sylvia, do you choose Taran to be your husband and give him this ring as a symbol of your love and commitment today?
I do.
Please seal your marriage with a kiss.
I can't believe we're finally married as Mr. and Mrs. Taylor. From the moment I met you, I knew we had something special. With all our ups and downs we have faced, it's always been you. You've always been there for me, supported me, and guided me through so much the last 5.5 years. You're my shoulder to cry on, the person I trust, and my best friend.
To my beautiful wife, Sylvia, it was not long after the first day that we met that I realized that I had fallen in love with you. We had become best friends in a matter of days, and we, over time, helped each other grow into our adult selves. When I look at you today, those feelings are very much alive and thriving.
Now with our baby boy on the way, I can't wait to watch you grow as a husband and a father. I cannot truly say I found my soulmate. These past 5 years have been the best of my life. I can't wait to see what the future holds for us and our growing family. I vow to always love you in the good times and the bad, completely and forever.
From every breath I breathe, to every step I take, every time that I awake, I will have you in my heart. You're the most special person I have ever been gifted. I promise you that I will never take you for granted. I promise you that I will love you with all my heart for all that you are for the rest of my days. Sylvia, you are the love of my life. Look at you. You look fantastic. How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah? You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but if I can. so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. Take my whole life too. All for my heart.